Ugh! Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power. Destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a prick.
Ah!
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Naturally. Pay me no mind. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. One moment, please. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Thank you for your patronage.
Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. She doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. Destroy her.
Who gives a shit about your family drama? Another one?
Stop it somehow.
shit. That was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more? Thank you. It's dark.
Oh, crap. Mm.